Greetings and welcome back. I'm Phwop, and I'm going to be continuing off of the game of CrypTark that I was playing in the live stream. So this is going to be a Let's Play CrypTark series. We're just going to go at it, explore the game, see if we can win, and try and just enjoy the gameplay. So, apparently I lost a mission somehow. I suffered the failure fee, but I've still got a good bit of cash, and I'm not down and out yet. Note that we can tackle some level 5s. One of the things I wish I could do is look at the technology I had available, because I feel like my weapon systems really determine how successful I can be. A level 5 with 3 health is brutal. Once you destroy arm rings, there are also 2 repair stations and only a 6-minute time limit. That might be a bit much for us. This looks like a solid one. 7.5-minute time limit, 6 max haul. Destroy drone factories, of which there's only one. There are 2 repair stations, which is annoying. Because when we destroy one, the other one will start repairing unless we destroy something else first. But that looks like a good one to get our feet wet. This is a level 5 with a loadout max 60k. This, in particular, this is going to kill you. It's worth 100,000, 200,000 cash if you succeed on all of these. But that is a brutal mission. Destroy the sentry systems. There's only one of those, so yeah, if you're really stealthy, you might manage it. So when you lose a mission, you get 4 different, completely different missions to choose from. What is this? Destroy sentry systems, loadout max 100k. There's a failsafe, which always interferes with the destroy. And there are 2 juggernaut factories, which is really bad news. So, this shipwright, we need an easy one to catch back up a little bit. So let's go for it. Also, we need to know what our tech is before we tackle anything too challenging. Okay, what weapons do I have now? Oh yeah, I've got the smart gun. Shield. Storm hammer. Oh, it's got longer range than I thought. I got this awesome canister. Alright, so 6 max hull. Let's go up to 6. No supply pods, destroy drone factories. When you come back into the game, it won't display any of your technology as new technology. So just reevaluate everything you have. I'm not seeing anything new. Okay, so this is basically what I thought I had before. We do have a 200k loadout, which is pretty intense. Somewhat more than this. Than the reward here. But remember, I feel like you can play this game 2 ways. You can play to win, and that means you use as much money as you want to get through each mission. Or you can play for high score, and that's basically play for max money. And if you're doing that, then it becomes much more challenging. And probably if you're going to play through a couple times once you win, then that's the way you're going to want to do it. So destroying drone factories is a thing we want to do, and we might as well do that early. It's also next to a repair station and kind of en route to the other repair station. How should we do this? We could fly down here. We could move around here. And then to here. That would put us in good position to strike at the shield. It will no longer be regenerating. The door locks I don't know, we might as well start with the door locks. It looks like there's at least two, locked doors in my way. Oh, but if we start there, it's gonna eat up a good bit of time. No, we definitely wanna, yeah, let's go ahead and do that. It'll buy us time for these double repair systems to be blown up before they restore too many things to functioning. The door lock may end up coming back online, but that's how it goes. The drone factory and the repair system, we can just nuke this room right here, I think, and take them both out. We'll definitely make sure we get this repair system. We'll err on the side of that. Okay, as for my loadout, let's kick the canister shot down a bit. And the smart rounds, I don't think I came close to using all that ammo. So let's try this. Plus we've got the storm hammer. It just doesn't shoot quite as fast as... So let's go there. We're definitely gonna fly under the ship, ignore its stupid routing. And of course, all the tech advances. We are gonna sweep basically through the whole ship. We may leave the alarm system intact. This is a level 2 brain. It's much harder to nuke the level 2 brains as they fire out a lot of projectiles that'll just push you around and hurt you, of course. So, all right, feeling confident. Once more, gonna check the bonuses. Destroy the drone factories. Yep, that's in the plan. For 169, we're spending a little over 100% of what we're gonna get back from the mission. No, stop trying to misguide me, waypoint indicator. Okay. Use the storm hammer. Okay, nothing sneaking up behind us. Check the mini-map. Could use the storm hammer there. Forgot. Okay. Blocking that. Gotta get to this repair station. Ah. No, stop it. Totally sure what I'm clicking up here. That's something. Oh, the guy's repairing itself too. Okay, finally, jeez. The door locks did come back online. We did grab a key on our way over here. We had to use one health because we kind of screwed it up. But we got through the door that counted while the door key was down. So now we're heading up here because we have to destroy this. There's no more repair online, and we have taken out the drone factory. Ammunition, I should check that when I get in. Just in case I do have to give up on my bonuses and take that supply pod, or this one. We do want to, if we have the ammo, dig in and grab these tech advances, as those are awesome. So remember to keep your eye on the mini-map. Oh. Those things that are bad. Stormhammer is great. Ow. Smart gun is kind of dumb in some ways. Okay. There's the shield. 3 minutes left on the clock. Not a whole lot. The tech advances I can get to. Let's just go straight for the core. We should set off an alarm somewhere else. I might have to go after the alarm system. Use your shield to guard yourself when you're opening doors to the outside. Did my storm hammer miss it somehow? Forever. Okay, but I seriously could not function against all these guys. Jesus. Dumb cannon. Okay. 82 ammo does not look like a lot to me. And we're out of heals. So we're just gonna ride this slow-mo till it goes. And we're dead. Whew. Okay. Well, we suffered the failure fee, and of course we didn't recoup anything. We did get a shotgun, trench gun, remote nukes. Didn't I already have that? Napalm and remote rockets. So these are decent weapons. The trench shotgun, I do like almost all the shotguns are nice. So now we gotta look where we can go. Max loadout 60k. I guess we don't have that much money right now. I would love max loadout 100k. Three max haul, loadout max 60k. Those two either synergize really well or spell certain doom for you, because you're either gonna do great with that or you're gonna flop miserably. Keep repair system, so there's two of those. Destroy door lock. When you have to keep repair, destroying objectives sucks. So let's do this. 69k, three hull. These are worth a lot of bonus cash. The more difficult the bonus objective, the more cash it's worth. So this would be a good bounce back on an easier ship. They do, of course, have sensor jamming, but I believe we have scanners already. We do get almost 8 minutes to do this. It's only a level 3, which was what the last one was. And basically, we can tackle it however we feel like. It has a repair, a shield, alarm, and core. Maybe we'll save a nuke for the core. Those are good for just like whittling them down. So let's give it a shot. Otherwise, our run may end here, and we'll have to start a new game. So I think I'll do two missions per video, because the missions are, you know, fairly short. So let's look what we got. The trench shotgun is awesome. We'll equip that. The remote rockets are pretty nice. So the trench shotgun, I'm firing this as fast as you can. So you can only fire it. It does not fire quickly, but it has a double shot effect. Here's a remote rocket. It only blows up when you tell it to. So you can optimize that timing for the perfect, or if you push it too soon, an incredibly imperfect shot. So you can definitely hurt yourself with that. Lastly, the napalm projector is an intriguing weapon. Note that this stuff doesn't actually cause damage, but when you set it on fire, it does unbelievable amounts of damage. Sometimes hitting it can be hard. This trench gun is especially good at setting it off. And you will run out of ammo, but it can instantly burn through huge amounts of health on enemies. Personally, I think this smart gun, this trench shotgun shoot me pretty well. And I am gonna take the napalm instead of the canister shot this time. One of the nice things about the napalm is you can spray it onto a repair thing. And normally the repair system starts spawning little skeleton things. But since it doesn't cause damage, it won't initially piss it off. Here we need sensors, nuke. Remote nukes are only 3,000 more. Definitely worth a thought. Oh, that's right, we have a cost limit. That's gonna be a pain. Let's see. In that case, we're gonna have to go cheap sore here. So super cheap sore. We'll go with medium machine gun smart. The trench shotgun is fairly cheap. We need 3 health, shields, the napalm. Okay, so this is too much already. Ditch the nuke. 69, fix 5. We can't use supply pods either, so I will want at least 2 health refills. That's a lot of ammo to ditch. Sensor system, 8K, not really that expensive. One fix. It's a little brutal. All right, we're gonna go with this. Note that before we put the scanner on, we couldn't even see all of our ship on the little mini map. Now we can see all the ship. So this is what stealth systems do.
There's an active jammer system in this hulk. Until you knock it out, I'm afraid I can only give you basic info on the rest of the ship.
All of our bonus objectives only apply to us here. What we really have to do is destroy this brain. It's pleasant that the shield over here is surrounded by tech, because we want the tech. Killing the door lock might not be a bad idea. I really want to come in here, sweep over here, and then destroy the core. I would like to get to and kill this drone factory as soon as possible, as it will continuously spawn things intended to piss me off. We are obeying all of our objectives, are we not? Yeah, so let's go in blind. So you do have to kind of sweep for a door. I want to make sure I'm even headed in the right place. Oh great, it's locked. Let's actually sweep this way then. There's a door. Shield. Grab a key. Grab this. Okay, let's just slip away. Okay, there's the door lock. Should I destroy the door locks while I'm here? I suppose so. Okay, that was one trench gun shot. Okay, alarm system is gonna be a pain in the butt to destroy. Ah, can't sneak through. Damn it. Okay, there was the repair system. Let's work over to this drone factory and the shield first, since they're not coming back, and we'll decide about the alarm later. Watching my ammo. shotguns. Okay, science, drone. Okay, we're using a trench. Pop our shields up. That was a bad idea. Go away. I don't really have to fight that thing. We've got all that 4.5 minutes left. We can go for the kill. The alarm system's gonna bring everything down on us, unless what I think I'm gonna do is fly up here, trigger this alarm, fly back out the door, down to the core. Actually, let's use this door, since it's significantly faster.
Whoa, you just kicked the hornet.
Okay. So we'll take a look at the mini map. But oh, can't get out. Come on. So I don't seem to be streaming from as far as I would have thought. Attack. I think I have to destroy this stupid alarm. No. Oh god, I wandered like way past it and bought unnecessary things. Bad, bad. Oh. That's bad too. Sadly. No. Okay, fine. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, so it's right about that alarm system. There's like 50 things. The alarm system. 260 bullets or so left. 40 seconds on the clock. Go. We're destroying things, but we don't have enough ammo to actually finish this thing off. And as I run out of ammo, I just sit there and die. Alright. That is why 60k limits on your spending are not enough. I don't have enough to go on another mission. So we're just gonna stop this episode right here. It's over. It's over. We lose. And we'll restart the campaign in the next video. So thank you so much for watching. And until next time, do as I say, not as I do.